So I'm not an expert on it. It's my understanding that somehow it was three pipe bombs that were attached together, somehow attached this remote control car, and it was designed that the remote control device would somehow trigger or set that device off. We don't know if they attempted to do that and it failed or what the story is.
Was it attached to a car that was driving, that was moving?
It was found in a bag that was there at the scene.
Sir.